do you mean? That's
Westmorland County Show. The judge for the Shire Hall section is Martin Fountain from Master Montgomery in Derbyshire. Three, Coomera House Dennis from Mr. Ted Harrison. Second place, going to 442, that's Melody Watson, 2.4 mil, Duke of Wellington. Third place goes to 444, Marcus Gent and Norton's Edward Bock. 467, Claire Baldwin with Balafell Scout. Coming in at fourth and fifth place, Alison Batson and Newlands Cashel. Ladies and gentlemen, a lovely lineup of geldings. Your appreciation for all five. And leading off the winner of that class, ladies and gentlemen, it's Ted Harrison and Coomera House Dennis. So in just a few moments, we have our pair class forward. One more class before championship. My apologies, I nearly missed that one. The best pair on the Champion. They're going to go all the way around the ring so that you can all have a look at our supreme champion and our prize winners. Go on, Frank, keep it going. I'll allow you to walk past the cattle. A fabulous, fabulous turnout, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. fantastic lineup, ladies and gentlemen, here today at the 2017 Westmorland County Show. In a few minutes, we'll find out who's won the Shire Horse Society Silver Spoon when our wonderful steward has got down the ring.